An Inconvenient Truth by Al Gore doesn't have much of a plot, but it's more like a documentary on the climate crisis. It has a lot of charts that make you think about what can happen to the world in such a short amount of time. Al Gore isn't a scientist, he's a politician, but after his son had a nearly fatal injury, it made him think that he needed to focus on the more important things in life, like global warming.